Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to stop multiple Chrome processes from running in the Task Manager, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to change the Chrome.exe target. Copy this path mentioned here in the first solution in the original article. Right click on the Chrome shortcut on the desktop page or anywhere it is. Select Show More Options and then click on Properties. Go to the Shortcut tab. You'll find this option named Start In. Delete anything that is here and paste that target and then click on Apply and finally on OK. The next solution would be to end the tasks manually while the Chrome Task Manager. Now, just like the Windows Task Manager, Chrome also has a Task Manager. Open Chrome. Press the Shift key and the Escape key together. This will open the Task Manager. Right click on each process one by one and delete it. You have to click on End Process. The next solution would be to close all the idle tabs. For example, we can see that there are a lot of idle tabs here. This one, I'll close it. I'll close this one. And this will help a lot of users. The next solution would be to remove unwanted extensions from Chrome. For this, open Chrome. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Scroll down to More Tools. Select Extensions. In the Extensions window, simply turn off all the extensions. The last solution would be to uncheck this option for End Apps Running in the Background. I'll show you how this is done. Click on these three dots. Go to Settings. In the Settings window, click on Advanced. Scroll down, click on System. You'll find this option which reads Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Simply turn it off. This should solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.